Kartik Purnima in the land of rising sun, it was an amazing experience celebrating the auspicious event Kartik Purnima or Dev Deepavali. In Sri Ram Mandir Jagannath Society Japan together with Sri Ram Mandir Trust Japan. Prime sponsor of the event were Mr. Narla Lakshmi Shiv Satyanarayan Ji and Mr. Rajesh Kumar Ji and supported with many voluntary contributions. The holy event was attended by around 300 plus devotees including ISKCON and different Indian associations like India Japan Friendship Center, Hindu Swayamsevak Sangh, Bharat Cultural Society and Tokyo Tarang etc. There is a belief anything attached to God becomes beautiful and sacred. Despite challenging weather with rain and cold, the event went too smoothly with all the scheduled activities. The ceremony included holy Kartik Puja and Havan for Lord Jagannath, Boita Bandan connecting to age old vibrant culture of Baliyatra. Plantation as a symbolic event connecting to UN ecosystem restoration and worshipping nature god where Lord Jagannath is made of woods. Pranayam and devotional performances presented by many performers from Tokyo and nearby prefectures. Prasad in lunch was prepared by a dedicated team of sevak in Sri Jagannath Abhara style and served to all devotees present on the day. The event was attended by Embassy of India First Secretary of Cultural and Educational Mr. Manoj Singh Negi as Chief Guest. President of India Commerce and Industries Association Japan Mr. Jagmohan Chandrani as Guest of Honor. Among other guests, Chairman of Kawasaki Institute of Industrial Promotion Mr. Atoshi Miura, Consultant for Sustainable Development Goals and Startup Incubation Mr. IQ Kawachi, Environment Program Coordinator of United Nations Center for Regional Development Mr. Chaudhry Rudra Charan Mahanti and CEO of Saga Trading Mr. Ravish Verma graced the occasion. We express our sincere gratitude to all devotees, each and every volunteer for their selfless services and Indian Association supporting the Nobel cause and spreading the Sanatani culture in the land of rising sun, said Sri Gyanendra Mishra, the convener of Sri Jagannath Society, Japan.
इतने क्लाउडी इतने रेनी वेदर में आप सभी को मंदिर की तरफ से जगन्नाथ सोसाइटी की तरफ से आप सभी को हार्दिक अभिनंदन और सभी को बहुत बहुत
धन्यवाद. So, Janani ji, Bela ji, Mira khan, Sharma ji, Guru ji, Gyani Guru ji, or Mahamundi ji, first of all, thank you very much for having me here. I am so delighted to be among you all, and as I look after the community, it's always a pleasure to meet people who are already met, people who have come across me now, and maybe youngsters among us people. So, thank you very much for having me here. I would like to specially thank the Sri Ram Mandir Committee, Sri Jagannath Society, for organizing this wonderful event. Kartik Purnima, my best wishes, Shubhkamnaye, aap sabhi ko.
I would like to welcome you all, Kartik Purnima, for the DVD for the opportunity. And our members of the Jagannath, nahi bhenni bari me jaan sakte. Policy, the feedback of all you, this से हम आप लोगों से आपका फीडबैक चाहते हैं, कुछ लेसन चाहते हैं, जिससे कि हम मंदिर को बहुत अच्छे ढंग से चला सकते हैं और एक और जो मैं है उसमें ग्रोथ. द पवित्र कार्तिक पूर्णिमा के अवसर पर आप सबको हार्दिक अभिनंदन एंड शुभेच्छा. Actually, I do not have words to express my feeling. So nice feeling, so sacred feeling to be part of today's occasion, and also to be here in this sacred place.
Report, SN News.